This video was created by the Office of Early Learning as a resource for users of the Single Statewide Information System. We will demonstrate how Coalition users conduct screenings in the Statewide Coalition portal. The objective is to show how Coalition staff can conduct screenings. We are using a test environment for this video. The child information is fictitious. When a screening is incomplete, the Coalition can view the record in the Coalition portal. Navigate to SR Program, Preschool Development, Developmental Screening, Incomplete. The Preschool Developmental Screening Work Queue displays. It shows all records that are incomplete for children enrolled. You can sort each column and filter by entering information in the column filter. Under the vendor link, click the screening button. The ASQ online site opens. Confirm the child's date of birth. Enter the weeks premature. If the child was not premature, enter 0. For this example, we'll type in 2. For the ASQ3 screening, we're going to select we are screening the child today. For the ASQ SE2 screening, we are going to select we are screening the child today. Then click the Submit button. Now we are ready to enter our results. Click the Enter Your Results button. We will start by completing the ASQ3 questionnaire. The gender is pre-populated. Select your relationship to the child. We'll select Other, enter your email address, and then click the Next button. On the questionnaire, confirm the child's name, the screening date, and the date of birth. Then begin to work through each question, answering each question carefully, and respond by clicking the answer that applies for the child. The questionnaires can take up to 30 minutes to complete. As you move through the ASQ3 and ASQ SE2 questionnaires, you see tabs at the top showing progress. Light blue tabs show the pages completed. The bold blue tab indicates the page you are on. Gray tabs indicate pages left to complete. To navigate to the previous page, click the arrow on the left side of the screen. To proceed to the next page, click the arrow on the right side of the screen. After completing the ASQ3 or ASQ SE2 questionnaire, click the Submit button. A pop-up window opens. Once the questionnaire is submitted, answers cannot be changed. Click the OK button. After completing the questionnaires, a message displays. Thank you for completing the ASQ online screening. Wait 2 to 3 minutes before accessing the screening results. Thank you for viewing this demonstration of how Coalition staff conduct screenings. If you have additional questions, Coalition support admins may submit service desk requests in the OEL support portal. For additional training videos, check out our YouTube channel at Florida Office of Early Learning and click the subscribe button to receive notifications when we upload new videos.